The central flavors of my life have become bitter.